Ladies and gentlemen, Dolly Parton.
On the south side of the city, now that's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you'd better best beware of a cat named Leroy Brown. 'Cause old Leroy's more than trouble. Now he stands about 6'4". And all the downtown ladies call him Treetop Lover. All the men, they call him Sir. 'Cause he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest cat in Nashville town. Badder than old King Kong and meaner than a junkyard dog. Now old Leroy, he's a gambler, and he loves his fancy clothes, and he loves to flash his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He's got a custom Continental, he's got an Eldorado too. He's got a .32 gun in his pocket for fun, and got a razor in his shoe. 'Cause he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest cat in Nashville town. Badder than old King Kong and meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Friday, about a week ago, now old Leroy was shooting dice, and at the end of the bar sat a girl named Doris, and ooh, she sure looked nice. Now he laid his eyes upon her, then the trouble soon began. And old Leroy learned him a lesson by messing with the wife of a jealous man. Well, the two men took to fighting, and when they pulled them from the floor, well, old Leroy once was a mighty fine looker, but he ain't too cute no more. Junkyard dog.